Manchester United have been told they could challenge for the Premier League title if they sign Kalidou Koulibaly, Jadon Sancho and Grealish in the summer transfer window. That's according to BT Sport pundit Robbie Savage, who thinks Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is not that far away for having a title-winning squad, despite Liverpool currently being 38 points clear of the Red Devils. He told the Daily Mirror, if Solskjaer has handed £250 million to go out and sign central defender Kalidou Koulibaly, playmaker Jack Grealish, and Jadon Sancho up front, Solskjaer's best team would be capable of giving Liverpool and Manchester City a run of their money next season. In an earlier column this season, I said United were miles away from Liverpool and City, but if they can beat other clubs to those major signing and Champions League football would be the best way to do that. I know I think a return towards the top and is achievable with one good summer in the transfer market. Before you rush off your keypads to disagree, consider the facts. This season United have beaten Chelsea 3 times, they have beaten City 2 times, they have beaten Tottenham, and they are the only side to have taken a point from Liverpool in the Premier League. If they had beaten teams nearer the bottom in match where they were expected to take home all the spoil instead of sitting 3 points off the top 4, they would be right on the course for Champions League football next season. As it is, Solskjaer could finish in the top 4, win the FA Cup, where United faced a reunion with Wayne Rooney against Derby in the 5th round, and expected them to progress in the Europa League after Thursday night 1-1 draw with Bruges in Belgium. He's had one good transfer window, where he landed Harry Maguire, Aaron Wan-Bissaka and Daniel James. Now he's a one goal window away from putting out a team in his own image. All of a sudden, the path to redemption is beginning to take shape.